Fields and groups are the primary component of logical models in business logic. By defining the groups to which your fields and master items belong, you can specify how Insight Advisor should use them. Fields and master items are the core components of the logical model. They can be grouped together to indicate a relationship in Insight Advisor analysis. Groups organize fields and master items into related conceptual groupings. For example, you can group all the fields related to customers into a single group, regardless of which tables in the data model they are loaded from. Insight Advisor uses this information to determine which fields to show together in visualizations. To create a group, click Create Group and enter a group name. Select a group type. The group type cannot be changed after you create the group. There are three kinds of groups: dimension, measure, and calendar. A dimension group commonly consists of fields that are classified as dimensions. Dimension groups can also contain fields classified as measures or dates. Measure groups consist of related measure fields. Only measures can belong to a measure group. Calendar groups define a time dimension from your logical model. Calendar groups can only contain dimensions and are expected to have at least one temporal field, such as date, timestamp, or year. Calendar groups are useful if you have separate fields defining your calendar, such as year, month, and day. Add measures and fields to the group from the available fields. When done, click Create. You can edit the properties of your fields and master items. You can move items to a different group. You can create a behavior for the group to which the current items belong. You can remove the item from its current group by selecting the Ungroup option. Ungrouped items are excluded from Insight Advisor. The Field and Master Item Properties table is divided into the following columns. Name lists the field and group names. Visibility controls if an item is available in Insight Advisor. There are two possible values, visible and hidden. Visible items are available for use in Insight Advisor. Hidden items should not be enabled for data value lookup. You can hide all hidden items by selecting Show Visible Only. Classification defines the default role that attribute can play in an analysis. There are different types of classifications. Data value lookup controls if Insight Advisor can look up values from the fields when performing natural language queries. Reducing the number of fields that have data value lookup enabled can help you avoid false positives and reduce query times. When a field has a default aggregation, Insight Advisor always applies that aggregation when using it as a measure. Users can edit Insight's charts to change the aggregation to a different type in Insight Advisor. Default aggregations cannot be assigned to master items. That concludes this video. Thanks for watching!